Chaos, a company called Bag of Cheese bought it for $460 million. Crap. So that's the company. BEGA Cheese. Breathing. Did you really beat everyone? People are bad, aren't they, in that game?
Halftime.
Ronin is God. My God, man. I'm sure they're like, whoa, this guy has to be hacking. We got 5 people.
Eliminate all enemy types.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty sure you're hacking too. Oh, that's right. I don't know where I heard this from. But there's a prediction the world's going to end tomorrow, Chaos. Yay! Oh, wait. What's today? Is today the 20th? Oh, no. It's supposed to be today. Right? It depends on what day they technically are talking about. It's just bullshit. Yeah, it's supposed to happen on the 23rd. It's bullshit. It's just retarded stuff. It's hilarious. I heard about it too. So using a combination of Christian numerology, a story of a 5-headed dragon and a pregnant lady and a fictional planet named Nibiru or something like that. Supposedly is going to come out of hiding this weekend just before smashing into Earth. That's what's going to happen. We're going to collide with a planet in chaos. I don't know if that's geography more than, you know, astrology, but still, I think what you're saying. So supposedly, here's the theory. The theory is that this orbit is so fucking elongated that it literally takes millions of years to, like, go around the sun. But it's also the reason why the Earth actually has its food, because it had grazed us before. And that's why it's like the moon is part of So we've gone completely unharmed all this time, but now we're gonna have a collision on this day because of all the numerology from the Bible and all this other crap, and scientists are like, we haven't seen anything. I mean, in theory, I guess we could miss.